What's up guys, Krishna's here. Today we will be playing some solo Bed Wars. And this is my favorite map by the way, but well, obviously sorry for the voice crack. But anyways, so basically we're gonna be playing some solo Bed Wars, and I'm gonna talk about stuff, like a bunch of stuff. And why I haven't been really uploading this recently, well, there is a few reasons to that. So basically, the main reason I haven't been uploading is that I really didn't have any idea what I should upload, and wherever I upload didn't really get views. I mean, I know it isn't about the views, but if it doesn't get views, it doesn't really make sense why I'm making videos. But yeah, I made a graphics card video, like took a long time, a really long time. Like I tried to as best as I can, but I barely get any views. So it looks like you want more commentary videos. So yeah, I'm gonna make more of them. But also, I really wasn't interested in making videos, but now I feel like I needed to make a video. So that's why I make a video like at 10 o'clock p.m. Well, it's not that late, but it's still kind of late. But I'm gonna be uploading tomorrow after I edit this quickly. So basically, a lot of stuff happened this month, April. It barely even started. So basically, it's almost the end of the month. I mean, I have like state testing and stuff tomorrow. I mean, not tomorrow, Monday. But when I'm gonna upload this, is gonna be the next day. But obviously, but I mean, say it's not the math test; it's a English test. But still, though, I had to study for that, and after the state test. I don't really know my schedule. I just forgot about it. So I have a bunch of stuff to do, and I'm really somewhat busy. So I may say there's gonna be a uploads because it's gonna be really easy to make videos because I don't know, but there's still gonna be uploads. So yeah, but still, that's a bunch of stuff is going on at the moment, and so I haven't been making videos. And also that, yeah. Also, the next thing I'm going to talk about is Armine. So they already hacked Omnia Media. So they hacked the whole network. They got in to like, I mean, say got into like administration and just changed the titles of all the channels. I mean, changed the titles of the videos on the channels that are part of Omnia Media. Like these networks. Also, they hacked Studio 71. Like recently, that was the most recent, because I was watching like a YouTuber that's part of Studio 71 network and realized that their title was changed. Like all their titles were changed. So basically, I knew that mine is going be on a hacking spree. Like I think they might hack Curse Next. That's the network I'm part of. But still, I mean, see, they're like attacking the bigger of the networks that are for like larger that have like the more larger channels, because that's what's going to be affected. Those channels are going to be affected the most, because they usually channels on these like huge networks, these people, YouTube is their full-time job, so they need, so for a day their income is like going to be like it will drop insanely, because when people are searching for a video, their video will not come up because they're titles and description chains. It would affect revenue. It would also affect YouTube, because these channels are huge. They get a lot of views. So now YouTube is not going to get that money. So this should be taken really seriously. I'm telling you. I mean, see, these networks. The good part is that the networks are going to be prepared for an attack, because they will probably make it more, their system more secure. But they had to do this fast before the network gets hacked. Hopefully Curse doesn't get hacked, and she's in my most viral video this title, I mean online, so hopefully that doesn't happen. Also, oh man, the lag I'm getting is like somewhat insane. I mean, I was getting really good ping in the lobby. Oh my goodness, my ping just went up to 9-1. So yeah, my ping is pretty terrible on Hypixel. Like in the lobby, I got like 58 ping. Now it went way down. So yeah, my ping is really trash on Hypixel for some reason. Not bad, like it's more constant. Well, even though, yeah, so my ping is pretty much trash for some reason. So ignore the ping issues. Okay, let's just go back into the game. We're gonna be getting some oakwood blocks and protecting our bed. Just somewhat. I don't really know what I'm doing actually. I'm just gonna work on this. I'm gonna stay here for a few minutes until like most of the team's beds are destroyed because someone could use TNT and just get into the bed pretty quickly, because the previous game, someone used TNT and just got into my bed, and that was the end of everything, and then I was killed. So, yeah, you should not, in Bed Wars, your objective, if your bed is destroyed, you have to be really careful. You should be really cognitive of your surroundings. Yeah, that's basically it. But we need to get some diamonds and emeralds, so I'm going to get some wool so that I can at least go there and go to the diamond spawner and get these diamonds. Okay, let me just quickly, and just fell. I was like, I knew it was gonna fall for some reason. So it's not when I started playing Minecraft where I was terrible at building bridges, but for some reason I felt like I was terrible at building bridges and just fell. So let's just do that again. This time I'm not gonna fall while building a bridge. So yeah, that's really interesting of a situation. So hopefully I want to upload more, and also give me video ideas, because that's the main reason I didn't really upload, because I needed video ideas. I need those like $1 million ideas. But just give me your video ideas that I have, and I would use them. I would just shout you out or something, I don't know, but just give me video ideas and then I can upload more. So yeah, I tried to ask you for video ideas on Twitter, but that didn't work because I barely have followers on Twitter. I really hate them, because like in Skywars, when I try to go to mid, I just like, there's a lag spike, and then the block I'm actually standing on disappears, and yeah, that's the end of everything. So I mean, say some of us, yeah, I really hate when these lag spikes occur, and sometimes lag can get so worse that when I'm trying to attack the person, that person doesn't get attacked, and this only happens on Hypixel, not on any other server. So yeah, I mean, I have like footage of that happening on my older videos. Okay, hopefully we can get a lot of diamonds, and hopefully our bed doesn't get destroyed. I keep seeing my egg, because I played a lot of Egg Wars before I stopped playing it, because I got pretty bored. Like, whenever I overplay a game, I mean by overplay is that I play a game like way too much, so I just get really bored with the game. That's my habit. I should not do habit, because I'm gonna play Overwatch, but yeah, I'm really not really that interested in Overwatch right now, because I played it so much that I got of it. I was playing it for a better rank, but my rank didn't increase, so I kind of gave up. But still, though, I'm gonna play it soon. I may say, like, there's a new Overwatch update. I mean, for some reason I forgot what it's called. I'm gonna make a gameplay on that later. So later. But anyway, so basically, why I'm talking about Overwatch and Minecraft. But still, I enjoy making these videos. Basically, there's a lot of emeralds here. I thought it was someone who was coming up to get emeralds. So yeah, I'm going to go back. This is actually what I'm talking about. Oh, someone's here. Someone's here. They're going here. No. It's going to get destroyed. It's going to get. There we go. That was good. That was a good save. That was like last minute save. Oh man, I was so scared. But he's going to come back. He's going to come back for sure. He's coming back. I'm gonna have to get some. I really hate when this happens. Okay, he's coming back. I'm gonna be prepared. Well, he doesn't really have any gear, so he's like way too dangerous. But I'm gonna just wait. Please do not kill me. Please. Okay, he's not gonna kill me, obviously. He's using a pickaxe, but he's breaking the bridge. He's breaking the bridge for some reason. My goodness, what is this? This is the worst. There we go. That was one hit kill. And you're dead, but I need to get stuff. Okay, it's a trap. Yeah, we got it's a trap now. So now he's just gonna be completely confused when he comes here. Also, I need to get emeralds too. But he's coming back again. But we don't really have anything, any gear, no armor, nothing. We need to get better armor still. Okay, there you go. We got diamond armor, so that's gonna be way better than what we had before. Okay, this is so not going well. Hello? What? Do something. Show me something. Ha 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 ha. Get wrecked, you noob. I called you a noob. That was so disrespectful of me, but wow, the PvP skill is like 10 out of 10. Oh, this person on the 100 hand doesn't even have diamond armor. But it's fun. Okay, what you're doing? What are you doing, mates? You just like destroying blocks and adding more blocks. Okay, get hit with a fireball. Okay, that was weird. 2017, but I completely missed those fireballs. So let me just get an iron sword. Okay, I need. Okay, well he's not doing anything right now. What I should do? I'm thinking, but he's not doing anything. Wait, what is this? What is this? I'm just going to go to ultra zoom. But what is this, bro? You're not doing anything. Whenever I do ultra zoom, I execute something else. So basically, you're not doing anything. Okay, he left the area. He just gave up for some reason. I just don't know what he was doing. So I need to get more prepared this time. So I'm going to go back there and get I need to get obsidian, where he's supposed to like write speeches and stuff. So yeah, I don't really know when the speech is. So basically I don't know when the speech is, my speech is, but it's supposed to improve your speech skills. Like, I mean, say my grade is like average in the class, obviously, because of my history with my speech. But I mean, say I have a really bad history, but if you're on YouTube, but that's the main reason I have these subs, because of you commenting on my speech. I have these subs. Those subs. I mean, I have, let's say I have no active. I do have active viewers, obviously. Okay, I just like. Okay, we're still alive. That's great. At least we're still alive. And our bed is still alive. So hopefully we will win. We would win. We're trying to win. Because I don't want to lose. Okay. I'm going to get some better stuff now, and I'm going to also, I need more diamonds. Okay, that's enough diamonds. Okay, I'm going back there. So basically, it also in the news, April is like the most messed up month ever because United Airlines, ha ha ha. United Airlines, what you're doing, Airlines? But let me say, yeah, United Airlines was hilarious this month. You should, if you don't know about it, you should do more research. Yeah, because I don't want to explain everything. Someone got kicked out of the plane. It wasn't really overbooking. They wanted to put their staff on the plane. Well, everyone already know this. This is kind of outdated, but it's less than a week ago that this happened. So yeah, it's not really that outdated. So yeah, let me say, I just like been soothing talking to everyone on my favorite. And also for some reason, like a bunch of people want by me. No, I mean, say, well. Okay, I don't know what I'm talking about now. So basically, I'm just going to upgrade the generator so I can get emeralds, and I don't have to go there, and I could just, oh my goodness, right when that happened. Okay. He's just gonna spawn kill me now. What is he doing? There we go. Well, even though my bed was destroyed, I'm still alive, which is pretty good. But I need to somehow figure out how I could get back into normal. Gaps cost 3 gold. But now my bed has been what else I should do? I'm pretty much stuck here forever because my bed was destroyed right in the worst time possible. And I didn't gap up. So basically, server's full. I was A-OK. For 4 or 5 minutes, no one came. Okay, now how does this relate to this? I mean, I killed the person who came to my bed. Oh, they're still alive. Hopefully they get killed. I'm. This is like the most blandest thing I ever done. Well, I mean, I literally comboed him with a pickaxe. That was also an accomplishment. Basically, okay, diamond generators have been upgraded to tier 3. Okay. Hurrah, we can upgrade our existing gen so that I can get emeralds and I don't have to go there and get killed anymore. So, yeah, okay. Four more diamonds. Even though they're upgraded to tier 3, it takes a few seconds to get diamonds. 0. Okay. When they're coming, I'm just waiting until they're coming to our base. Like if aim was coming. Okay, so Cyan killed us. I mean, Aqua killed us. Even though it's obviously looking at Cyan. So, yeah. Even though Aqua killed us, we're still alive. So that's our goal. to be alive and well and healthy and all that stuff. Okay, we're going back to our island so that we could upgrade this generator so that we could, it's called a multiple forge. So now we could get the diamond sword quickly. Green team has been eliminated. Hurrah! And I purchased that diamond sword again, and because I survived that through that hilarious situation that my bed was destroyed, but I comboed the person with a pickaxe. Well, not really comboed, but still I killed the person with a pickaxe. Well, I noticed how that I keep doing that. This is like the second time I killed a person with a pickaxe. Hopefully I get enough diamonds so I could do some upgrades, some critical upgrades to my base. So first upgrade is gonna be adding sharpest swords. We have sharpest one swords, and I didn't even destroy a single bed this video. How hilarious that I didn't destroy a bed in Bed Wars, and I have the possibility that it can win. I have like a 1% chance I could win, in my opinion. I will obviously get killed. Well, so basically, yeah, I have a 1% chance I could win. Okay, we're doing it. We have 6 diamonds. We could do it. We could do it, guys. We could get there. I have 6 diamonds. I could just do something with these diamonds now and upgrade my armor to put some at least protection. Hopefully, if Aqua does something to Red, because Red is like the dream team right now. They're just like, yo, we're not even doing anything. No one's doing anything right now. Like, no one's doing anything. What is this? Okay, I need 8 diamond for the next for protection 3, the armor, and I may say that's gonna improve us, improve our situation quite a bit actually, if we could get the highest in our prot armor. Okay, I think we need 6 diamonds for the next upgrade. Until then, I'm gonna be waiting until these people do something, because no one's doing anything. This is the waiting game. I felt like I heard someone coming. If it is someone, okay. Luckily, no one came, so I could just oh, I need 8 diamonds. I forgot. I was so confused. I was like, oh, I'm going to base this off of the. Oh man, Aqua's like right there, but they're going to do something. They destroyed our bed, so now they're going to destroy Red's bed or something. So basically, we're going to be upgrading our armor again, so that now we have, my goodness, this lag, I hate it. Okay, yeah, protection 3. We need protection 4 armor so that we could possibly survive this pretty easily. Also, yeah, I feel like I had okay, we're going to need to get 16 diamonds now. 16 diamonds, guys, we can do it. We can get 16 diamonds. Emerald max is in 38 seconds. Oh man, okay, no one's here. This is so boring right now. Oh, like, my commentary is so bland. And I've been recording for 24 minutes and 1 second. My goodness, do I record for this long every time I make a video? I just realized, like, I've been recording for half an hour. I'm recording for pretty much half an hour. So, luckily, hopefully this video gets some amount of views, and then I could try to get a unique idea. Okay, I'm at Red's base right now, and Red didn't really do anything. I see Red, but I'm not going to attack them. Or we could just wait for 5 minutes and 39 seconds until the deathmatch starts. I forgot about the bed destruction. Okay, so we have, we need 16 diamonds. Oh man, we have 5 minutes left until bed destruction. Like, hurrah. I'm not going to put a cringy title to this video, so, yeah. If you saw this, I don't really... Oh, what? Okay. Okay, I heard an ender pearl. I'm just gonna gap up quickly so that I could something. Okay, 18 diamonds. We're going back here to base. Oh, yes, this I knew this was gonna happen, but they will probably the ender pearl, the red ender pearl to literally ender pearl to Aqua, and Aqua has been eliminated. Hurrah! But now I'm just waiting until they comes to my base and I get eliminated. It didn't go as planned. I'm dead. Totally dead. Man, I made gap as I possibly can. Ice fit. Hey guys, we have protection 4 armor. We are much prepared for this. Sid the science kid. This is so going wrong. Yes! I killed Red. And I got some stuff also, so... My goodness, my heart was racing. And when I was trying to kill Red. But they are going to take revenge, obviously. My goodness, what was that? So, I'm just spending all my money on Gap. Okay, which is annoy Red until they quit. Or until the bed destruction happens. And then that will be the greatest time of my life. Then I could just, like, kill Red again. So, we need to get some better upgrades because... We need a heal pool, so one diamond. Oh, I maxed out this. Oh, minor fatigue. Okay, we have maniac minor, and sharpened swords. We already have unlocked that. Okay, everything has been unlocked except its trap. Okay, there you go. We unlocked basically everything, and we have. And like, I've been recording for like a half an hour now, so hopefully hopefully the bed destruction helps everything out. It helps, basically helps everyone out so that we could just basically kill. No, but I think I'm gonna all fireballs. I don't need ender pearls. I'm not gonna destroy beds, but I totally gave up on destroying beds. That's gonna end in failure. I know that. I'm too scared of destroying beds. So yeah, you're not gonna see any destroying beds. This six animal getting basically everything right now because I have a lot. Okay, wait. Okay, there you go. Okay, there you go. Let me see if I could even somewhat aim for beds bed. Let me see that. So, well, Red is a pretty good PvP here, so we could somewhat aim for Red's bed. So basically, and just strategize a bit. Okay, so basically, oh, okay. Oh man, Red, just get pranked, bro. Get pranked, Red. Okay. Red, I'm going to go to Red again. So, I'm going to gap up pretty quickly, and basically, just semi-destroy Red before the time is up. Semi-destroy meaning that I'm going to annoy Red, I'm going to somewhat destroy Red's base. Going to get those diamonds might come in handy, even though we have maxed out in basically everything. Yeah, we destroyed the Red base. Like, Red is like camping there right now, so we're in each other's bases. Also, they also had the it's a trap thing. Oh man, I won. GG, everyone. GG. So, that was a pretty good game, guys. So, okay, let me just go to the lobby. Subscribe, like, share, bye. Okay, hopefully, I'm to do the outro.